So, turned out this brand new fuel pump I bought some months ago is crap because it didn't pump the fuel up. So I bought this new fuel pump again. This time it's the factory original one. I hope this one works. So everything is in place now, and let's see if we can fire this sucker up. I haven't installed any throttle linkage yet, so I have to use these two cable ties to hold up the throttle.